Lynchburg have arrested a suspect in the burglary of a local marijuana dispensary. In a release, police say that they picked up Edgar Bowling III this afternoon. Bowling allegedly stole various items after throwing a brick through the glass door at the Rise Cannabis Dispensary on Campbell Avenue. He is being held at the Lynchburg Blue Ridge Regional Jail.